guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do a makeup tutorial and it is going to be a party look. It's been really long since I did a tutorial with like super dramatic eyes, so I thought today I should do one. So today's makeup look is going to be all about drama. And the look that I'm going to create is purple glitter eye. So without wasting much time, let's get started. As you can see, I've done most of my makeup already because I didn't want to waste too much time doing foundation and all of that. But if you do wish to see how I do my base, there's another video on my channel. I'll mention the link in the description box below so that you can go check it out. So for today's look, I'm going to use this Maybelline purple pencil. I haven't done enough justice to this color ever since I bought it, so I thought it's the perfect occasion to use it. This is called Polished Amethyst. This is the purple pencil, it's by Maybelline. I'm going to place this color all over my lid, like just randomly, because eventually we are going to blend it out, so don't worry about the application at all. See, I placed this color all over my lip. I'm going to repeat this on the other eye as well. And then I'm going to draw a line underneath my waterline, the lower waterline, with the same pencil. Next, with the pencil brush, I'm going to blend that out. Now I'm going to use my favorite glitter. This is by NYX Cosmetics. It is called Face and Body Glitter, and this is in color number 11, Violet. It's called Violet. I'm going to take very little on a small brush like this and I'm going to tap it on the lid. And that's how bold and intense it looks with the glitter. Now we're going to create a little warmth around the lid. So for which I'm going to go in with my Master Palette by Mario, and I'm going to go in with this color, this warm brown color. Small blending brush, I'm just going to take a little bit of that color and blend around the crease. And then with this dark brown color right here, I'm going to go in underneath the waterline where I drew with purple, just to intensify the waterline a little bit. Next, with a light highlighting color such as this, this is from the palette as well, just highlight your brow bone. And I'm also going to take a little bit of that color and apply it on the inner corners of my eye. For mascara, I'm going to use the Too Faced mascara. It's called Better Than Love. And that's the completed look, guys. No fuss. It's so easy to recreate. You don't have to use 10,000 colors on your eyes. And you can create this beautiful, bold look. For the lips, I'm going to use this color called Soar. It's by MAC Cosmetics. It's a lip liner. And then I'm going to finish it with the lip gloss. This is by MAC as well. It's called Creme Sheen Gloss and it's in color Delight. And that's it. This is a completed look. It's the perfect party look because it's got the right amount of color, it's bold, and it's got all the drama that you'll ever need. Let me know in the comment box below what you think of today's look. And if you do happen to recreate it, don't forget to tag me on Instagram. My Insta handle is mentioned in the description box below. And if there are any more suggestions, let me know as well. I'll be more than happy to create looks for you. I hope you enjoyed watching today's tutorial, and if you did, don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Until next time, you take care of yourselves and I'll see you soon. Bye guys!